Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Winnie Smile. Yeah, welcome back, my Winnie family. Thank you all for your support, for your love. God Almighty bless you. Thank you. Thank you. I love you guys. So today's topic is going to be how to keep your mom. Yes, how to keep your mom. But one thing I will let you guys know, there is no way for you to keep your mom. Oh, it's only the man that can keep himself for you, but you can help him in the process of keeping himself for you. Yes, most women push their husband out. You push your husband go outside because why? It's because of you. You know, some lady, they always complain, "My husband don't come home early. Your husband always run back to his side chick." Do you know why? Maybe there is something you are doing wrong. You don't know. You know, some of these men, they don't know how to communicate. It's not all men that know how to communicate. That communication is always good in relationship, marriage, in a communication, even in friendship. Communication is the key. If you cannot communicate with your friend, with your husband, or with your boyfriend, I don't think how that relationship or that marriage is going nowhere, because one person will suffer in that relationship or marriage. So I'm going to sh be sharing some, maybe like 4 to 5 tips that can help you. You can try it. There is no harm in trying. You know, you cannot keep him up, but you can help him to keep himself for you. Yes, this thing I want to be talking about, most people shy away from it. They don't want to talk about it, but today I'm going to be talking about it. Yes, your girl is going to be talking about it. Okay. So number one, oh God, number one, living with a man or you are married, take note, using the toilet. Maybe if you go to the toilet and that kind of thing, don't just use dry tissue and wipe your bum. No, it's not okay. Wash it. Yes, wash your bum and use this to dry it off. Or if you don't like to wash your bubble, you can use that baby wipe. Yes, you can use baby wipe to clean everything. Nobody needs stinking booty, booty or booty, whatever. After using that, they will use this dry one to clean up. Yes. And secondly, oh my God, secondly, before you go to bed, always take your shower. Yes. Freshen up. You know, always freshen up before going to bed. Freshen up, take your shower, wear a very sexy, you know, nightgown, and spray some good perf. Do you know some women think it's only when you are going out you can spray, you can smell good? Me, or smelling good is a serious business for me. Yes. Even with while I'm going to bed, me, I love to smell to bed. Yes, always, no, spray some perfume. You know, when your husband hug you like this, oh babe, you smell nice, he cannot resist you. He can't. Buy good invest in good body spray and good perfume. And secondly, brush your teeth. Nobody wants smelly mouth. Always brush your mouth before going to bed. Brush your mouth. That is why you see some of all those men, they will stay outside after you start sleeping before they will come back. You don't know why. Some of these men don't know how to communicate to. They don't know how to communicate. They cannot tell you, babe, this is what you are doing wrong. And some of all these men that know how to communicate, they will communicate with their wife or their partner. Ah, babe, this thing, trouble will come. Because of that, some men will just keep quiet, you know. So try as much as possible. Always look good. Smell good. Even while you are in the house, smell good. Dress nice. Don't always tie wrapper around your chest anytime, every day. Keep your environment clean. Yes. Keep your environment clean. It's very nice when you keep your environment clean. You wear like sexy thing. And secondly, this one is for the couples that have already have children. Stop calling your husband Papa Nene, Papa Jesu Obo, Papa Godwin, Papa. No, that is not sexy. Call him sweet name, pet name. Yes, men love it when you call them pet name. Yes, they love it. Always call him sweet name. Call him sweet names. And stop calling him Papa Joseph, Papa Godwin, Papa whatever and whatever. It's not sexy. Mm-mm. Stop it. Stop doing that. It's not nice. It's not nice. Always call him sweet name. That is why you see your husband will always run back to his side chick. Because the environment is clean. Everything, both, is clean. Don't just go to the toilet and use dry paper and wipe your nyash and it's fine. No. Clean it. Make this smell good. Nobody wants a smelly bumble. Always cleaning up. Clean everything. And stop tying wrapper around your chest. It's not nice. It's not good. Me and you saying it. I'm not perfect too. I'm not perfect, but you can try. You can, as a woman, you can do better. You can do better to keep your marriage or to keep your relationship. Don't just be sitting lazy. You will sit at home. You have, since the man will go out and come back to meet you in your nightgown or in your wrapper or whatever, you are still there. You are not even brush your teeth. You have it like 3-4 times. Still yet, you have not brushed your mat. Your mat is smelling. And you expect the man to kiss you when your mat stink. No man needs stinking mat. No man needs stinking booty. Always smell good. Invest in body spray, body, you know, smell nice. Even while going to bed, smell good. Free yourself while going to bed. Stop wearing pants, knicker, and no. Stop it. It's not nice. Try as much as possible to keep your environment, your body, keep it clean. Most I hear some women, they will say, since a month, since 2 months, or since my husband or my boyfriend have not touched me, and you sleep in the same bed. Don't you think there is a problem? Maybe you are doing something wrong, you don't know. It's not all men that know how to communicate. Yes, it's not all men. You may be doing something wrong. You may not know. Just try, change, switch some things, some certain things. Change your style. Yes, change your style. How can a man go to work and come back? You are still in that bed. You have not even spread it. You have not sweep or clean your house. Everywhere is dirty. Even the children is dirty. It's not nice. Please, stop pushing your husband or your partner to side chic. Your husband will always feel at home. A man will give you a house. You as a woman should make it home. Don't let your husband or your partner go to a side chic house and make their home instead of him making his house a home. Most of you women drive your husband to their side chic. They will go there and feel comfortable because his side chic always smell good. Everywhere is clean. The environment is clean. He will go and stay there. Some of all those men will even go 3 days, they will not come back. So you as a woman, you will do your best and do everything to help your husband, because no man can keep his, you cannot keep a man, but you can help a man to keep himself. Yes, you can help a man to keep himself, but you cannot keep him. You can help him in the process. You know, if you want to go out with your husband, always look your best, look good. Stop going out with your husband, you look like an ass girl. Are you kidding me? Yes, some of you women, you are going out with your husband, you look like a mama sagboka. It's not good. Try as much as possible. Look your best. Intimidate is side chic. Yes, when they see you, oh my God, they will be scared. They say, look at his wife. Not when they see you, they say, look at his husband. Ah, no, girl. No, guys, it's not nice. Please, my ladies. Try as much as possible to always keep your environment clean. Brush your teeth. Before go to bed, brush your mouth. Take a good shower, a very cold one, that. You know, wash everywhere. Spray a good perfume. Smell good. When your husband, maybe, try this. Maybe if your husband wants to sleep before, he will give you back. But when he sees the smell, he will draw you closer. Oh, babe, what's that? What's that smell? You smell nice. Yes. Sometimes, don't you know that good smell can attract someone to you? Please. I just want to, like, talk about this because I know many of these ladies, they don't really know how to keep, they complain, my husband is not sleeping at home, my husband is not doing this, is not doing that. But sometimes, have you asked yourself, what am I doing wrong? You may be cooking, doing anything else. Maybe you are doing one thing that the man, I don't know. Just check yourself. And secondly, before I forget, always shave. Yes, keep that down there. Keep it clean. Yes, keep it clean. Don't you know that when you have hair on that day, you will be sweating? That is why you see some of all those women, they are will be smelling. Always shave. Keep it clean. When your husband want to serve him that pepper soup, you know the kind of pepper soup. If he's eating it, he will be smelling. You know when your husband will serve it, he will be doing like this. Let me just do. And then not say I not do. Let me just do and come off. No, please, ladies, please. If you have anyone that you can have to eat, just to help a woman at the, comment down below. Let's help one another. I'm not perfect. I believe with you, with your help, we can help someone hurt them. You know, some of these women, they don't know. You know, they think maybe cooking or doing that. Take care of yourself is very, very important. Take care of yourself and stop being lazy around the house. Stop looking like old woman. Yes, some of all those men, they are not even up to like 20, 25 years or 26 years or 27, but they look like 40 years old women. Take care of yourself, yes, if not for the man self, take care of yourself for your own self. Yeah, when you see me, I look good and I feel good. Yeah, be like that. Look at yourself in the mirror and say, oh wow, I'm cute. Please, guys, please. If you have any other thing that you would like to contribute, comment down below. People will see it and they will learn from it. Yes, try to keep your environment clean. Keep your this thing clean. There is no other way for you to keep your man. Just try your best. Keep yourself clean. Maintain yourself. Do something. Stop being lazy. Yes, try. Some of you will just have one child. You will just leave yourself. You are turned to old women. Some women have four, six children, and they still look good. They still have time to take good care of yourself. But some of you just have one child. Everything is finished. The light is off. You cannot do nothing. You cannot even make your hair. If you can't make it, cut it. Shortcut is not a bad idea. Yes. Stop looking like an old woman. If your husband is always, when your husband is coming, maybe sometimes your husband is coming with his friend and they will come and see you tie a wrapper on your chest. The man will be embarrassed. And after the friends will use it to mock him. And you think that man will come back home and be happy with you. He will not be happy with you. It's not good. Please, try as much as possible to keep yourself clean. Try. Just do it. Don't just tissue to wipe your dry tissue to. Especially if you are alone, you are living alone. You can do whatever you want. It's okay. But when living with a man, try as much as possible to keep yourself clean. It's very, very important. Please, thank you all so much for watching. If you have any contribution, please comment down below. Share this video. Share. If you just watch and you don't share this video, how will people see this video? Me, I'm trying to just. I'm not Mrs. Perfect, but I'm just trying the little that I know. I will share. But you can still help me to share this video. If you don't share this video, how will people see it and watch? You know, just share. If you have any contribution, comment down below so that people will see it and read it. They will know. If you have any other one or two tips you will have to, just comment it down below. Then so that they will read it, they will know. If you have any video suggestion, please contact me. Follow me on Facebook. I have a business Facebook. Yes, it's you can just like the page. It's Winning Smile Empire. Yes, that winning smile. Just write it together and space it Empire. And on Instagram, Winning underscore smile. Underscore an empire on my business Instagram. Okay, please, guys, I beg you in the name of God, try as much as possible to do everything to make your marriage look more sweeter. Stop behaving like a 50 years old woman. It's not nice. You can do better, okay? You can do better. Thank you all very much for watching. Please, if today is your first time of cross or if today is your first time of passing by watching my video, please don't leave without subscribe. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Here we are here to learn. We are not perfect. If you have any video suggestion, you can comment down below. I will see it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me to share this video. Share it. Ah, share, it's free. Please now, please, let me share my video. Give this video a thumbs up. See, that place, just turns up, press it. It's free now. Don't just watch and leave. Just like this video and comment. And comment. Hmm? Please. I beg. Please. You know I love you guys. I love you guys. This is your girl Mombo. I'm here to serve you all. Thank you all very much for watching. Thank you so much. Please help me to share this video. Thumbs up. Bye bye. Love you guys.